Frimpong. Going well. Dangerous ball.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.